March 31st, 1968. At the conclusion of a nationally broadcast address on Vietnam, U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson stunned listeners by declaring,
"I shall not seek, and I will not accept, the nomination of my party for another term as your president."
1889. The company of Gustav Eiffel oversaw the completion of the Eiffel Tower, which was constructed to mark the World Fair that year in Paris. The tower has since become an icon symbolizing Paris and France, and a monument that is recognized by people all over the world. 1943. Oklahoma, the first musical play by Rodgers and Hammerstein, opened on Broadway. And 1995. Mexican-American singer Selena Quintanilla Perez was shot to death in Corpus Christi, Texas, by the founder of her fan club, Yolanda Saldivar. Saldivar was convicted of murder and sentenced to life in prison.